quite unusual. I've never seen something like that before. It's not currently the power supply.